John Carpenter's Escape from New York is an 80s sci-fi action cult classic. Created in reaction to world events such as the Watergate scandal and the Vietnam War, a sense of national anger, distrust, and insecurity hung heavy in the air. Escape from New York is beloved by many, with its influence and visual style often being imitated yet never duplicated, with one of the most notable homages being Hideo Kojima's Metal Gear Solid franchise. Escape from New York is a progenitor of cyberpunk, which is a popular offshoot of science fiction, containing and propagating many of the tropes that would become staples within the genre. A dystopian futuristic setting, authoritarian governments with shady corporate ties, bureaucratic skepticism, and high-tech low-life social order, marred by gross dysfunction and inequality. Escape from New York takes place in the near-future world of 1997, in a crime-ridden United States. The film follows Snake Plissken, played by Kurt Russell, an ex-soldier turned criminal who is forcefully tasked with infiltrating the prison island of Manhattan. His mission? To rescue the trapped President of the United States, played by Donald Pleasence. While on the island, Snake must navigate its warped world order before coming into conflict with the island's self-appointed tyrannical leader, the Duke, played by Isaac Hayes. Escape from New York has a notably iconic visual language and aesthetic, neon-soaked grit and grime, a high-art B-movie. This is in large part due to its low-budget origins being masterfully subverted by a team of talented, resourceful individuals at the top of their respective fields, including a young James Cameron, who worked as part of the production's art department as a matte painter. The film's colour palette and production design work together symbiotically, showcasing its thoughtful, passionately crafted dystopian world-building. There's an incredible contrast between opposing colour schemes acting as an indicator of environments, with the opening of the film taking place in the police compound, which boasts a cold, washed-out colour palette, versus Manhattan itself, which has a lot of dark, earth tones juxtaposed against pops of saturated reds, greens, and blues, all which help solidify the urbanized wasteland aesthetic. Every visual element within the film bolsters its dystopian setting, solidifying an image of the dilapidated, feral wasteland that Snake is being forced to traverse. Unknown danger lurks around every grimy corner. Maroon reds, deep teals, and varying degrees of black dominate the screen for its runtime, and its visual composition harkens the chiaroscuro technique, which is one of the most famous and recognizable painting forms of the Renaissance. Chiaroscuro is the implementation of strong contrasts between light and dark, usually bold contrasts which affect an overall composition. This is incredibly important as it gives the film an essence of shadow play. The majority of the film is shrouded in darkness, which evokes a plethora of atmospheric descriptors. From danger, helplessness, and claustrophobia to dankness and despair, we get the sense of an ever-present stalking threat lurking in the shadows. Dean Cundey, the film cinematographer, has stated that a lot of the filming and production took place at night, as it was integral to the look of the picture. They shot in low light because they knew the film relied on night and darkness, and it wouldn't have packed the same punch had it taken place in the daytime. Escape from New York relied heavily on practical effects to make its fiction a reality, which was a challenge due to its highly stylized visuals being offset by budgetary constraints. For example, the famous glider GUI display was created using practical methods. Black model miniatures were created, with their edges and corners painted white, and a graphic overlay was used to achieve that cyber green as seen in the finished design. What seemed to be a rudimentary digital wireframe had to be created practically because the technology just wasn't there to support it yet. Carpenter and team pulled off an incredible feat with Escape from New York. They realized a vivid, twisted vision of New York on fire, crawling with feral lowlifes, lunatics, and everything in between. Its influence knows no bounds. From its production and costume design to its cinematography and iconic score, particularly considering its $6 million budget, Carpenter showcases his incredible craft. It's no wonder why it's so beloved and is considered to be one of the greatest science fiction films of all time.